Never seen Mona Lisa close, but I seen perfection under your clothes. Yeah, we fell in love and we built a home. Though we may never see the streets of Rome, and I hope it's okay, 'cause the unknown is on its way.
Kelly, I appreciate you. I love you. Prettiest in my life with you. I'm glad that God connected us. I'm glad that we got connected at a brewery. Yeah, it was over alcohol, but, you know, I love you and I would do anything for you from this day forward. I promise.
Curtains close if I died in your arms as I went for
Some of us has traveled far, some have traveled close, but all of us have traveled in the middle of the Niners game. At last look, we're not missing much. The couple is honored and humbled by all your shared commitment to the couple and their love. As many of you may know, I am Jared O'Brien, brother of the bride. As many of you may not know, I am now an ordained minister. Thanks to the free church link, the first one I could find. I've known Kelly all my life. Unfortunately for her, she has not had me in her whole life. Her first 17 months without me were her worst. I've been told she cried more during those months than any other period in her life. I met Wes near the beginning of their relationship. With a love for wine and hatred for the Dallas Cowboys, I knew he would fit right in with our family. The best choice they have made is to be with each other forever. Though debatably, the worst choice they've made is to give me a microphone in an audience. The two worst things you can give someone from Washington, D.C.
He's crushing it.
The couple has written their own vows. Kelly first.
Wesley, all my life I've been told it will happen when you least expect it. And when you know, you'll know. When I went to Community Brewery, my expectations were to have a fun night with my friends and some free beer. Not to meet the love of my life. But when our eyes locked from across the room, I knew. Never in my wildest dreams did I think I would find a partner who is as thoughtful, caring, and as kind as you. Or that I would find a husband who's a better dancer than me. I promise to love you, support you, fight for you, with you, and sometimes against you. I promise every day that there will be laughter, and I promise I'll never watch the road back without you. You are my best friend, my life partner, and everything I need in life, and even more. I can't believe I get to be your life. I love you. Sick and bears.
Kelly, you are the rock of this relationship that keeps us solid. I love that you allow me to be me. I love that you are always down to have crazy, wacky dance parties with me. We all know I have the moves.
Debatable.
I can't believe that it's been 32 months, 3 weeks, and 2 days since that wonderful beer-filled day when I laid my eyes on you and your wonderful dimples. I might have had 2 or 3 beers, but definitely wasn't wearing my beer goggles. I vow to love you as you love me, through all hardship, darkness, and pain, to reach for our joys, our hopes, and always with honesty and faith. Together we have embarked on amazing adventures, seen some beautiful places, and overcome seemingly insurmountable challenges. Ultimately, we have gained the love and acceptance of all who matter most to us, and the evidence surrounds us here today. I'm so proud of how much you and I both have accomplished in our professional lives and careers over the past few years, and I am certain that none of it could be possible without the invaluable support and encouragement we provide to each other. Lastly, I vow to stand by you through every obstacle, and should the Philadelphia Eagles, San Francisco Giants, or even the San Francisco 49ers lose, I will console you. And should they win, I promise to join you in a beer or wine celebration. I love you.
Do you, Wesley, take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together in matrimony, to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, to have and to hold from this day forward as long as you both shall live? Do you, Kelly, take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in matrimony, to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, to have and to hold from this day forward as long as you both shall live? Now we have the ring exchange. Rings are a symbol of an unbroken bond. They are an ascension to the final stage of a relationship. A powerful public reminder to all that you have won together, similar to a championship. That your marriage is more now like a Tim Duncan than a Luka Doncic. Whoa. Wes, as you place this ring on Kelly's finger, please repeat after me. Kelly, I give you this ring.
Kelly, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love with the pledge.
As a symbol of my love with the pledge.
To love you today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
Today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
Kelly, as you place this ring on Wes's finger, please repeat after me. Wesley, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
Wesley, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
With the pledge.
With the pledge.
To love you today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
With the pledge, love you today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
By the authority vested in me by the great state of California, I now pronounce you Wesley Mueller and Kelly O'Brien, husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Kelly, husband and wife.
Through all the milestones that we have gone throughout your life. I look up to you in so many ways. I'm so grateful that you are on my side. And I always have you in my corner, kind of forever in your corner. And I just know the moment you talk about what I knew to someone so special. Okay, I'll just tell you one thing, Kelly doesn't waste her time, she doesn't settle. She mentions anybody, I'm like, I don't know.
Congrats. Y'all did it. We are finally here. We've been counting these days down for a long time, and I can't believe it's finally here and everything has just gone off without it. So, go for it. Kelly, you are an absolute.
You see, ever since she's a toddler, it's I who's with her. I think she demonstrated she had these sweet characteristics that I frankly find admirable. She's fearless. She has heart. She has fun.
Hi, Kelly and Wes. We're so happy to be here. Love you guys, and we wish you a very happy life. And can't wait to see you in 2 weeks. Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers to a lifetime of happiness. Lots of great wine. With a few rotten grapes in between. We love you both, and we are looking forward to celebrating many adventures with you.
Hey, Wes, Kelly, just want to wish you a wonderful wedding day. I'm so glad you invited us, and we're so glad to be here. And I'm so sorry you're missing the 49ers game right now. In the future, let's make sure we have a game on when we have things going on. So now can we
scratch it?
Yeah. Right. I was going somewhere with that, and then I was like, no, that didn't go where I wanted to go. Anytime you want to have us out to Sonoma County, we will absolutely join there.
Love you guys.
And congratulations.
We're so happy for you guys. Thank you guys for inviting us, and we love y'all.
Oh, Kelly and Wes,
we love you. Congrats. We're so excited for you. Welcome to the family, Wes. It's a fun one, and we're excited to see you guys as a married couple for the rest of your lives.
We are. So the kids are super concerned, Kelly, that you're going to have a baby and no longer throw them in the trash can. So you have our permission for the rest of their lives to continue to throw them in the trash can any chance you get. Congratulations. We're so happy for you. Yeah. Finally. We love you.
Congrats.
Toast.
Toast.
Kelly West.
Woo!